Hello, and welcome back to Tidying Up the Sylvanian Room. So, in last week's episode, I tidied up all the washing sets and also put the party sets, the big pieces from those, in this tray. So now let's carry on with the corner that I started in. So I've got some sets here. I think it looks like quite a bit of furniture and like baby sets and things like that. So I think I'll move on to baby sets next. So here's the baby section on my Sylvanian families list. So I've got the baby pushchair and the double pushchair. So I've taken photos of both of those now, so I can tick those off the list and put them in the drawer. I think I'll go for the second one down, which is the yellow one. I think I'll carry on with the other pushchair or pram sets. The triplet stroller, Connor and Kerry's pram ride, and the Darling Duckling's baby carriage. So they're the sets I have with pushchairs. So I'll add all of these into the drawer. These are a bit too tall, especially as they've got wheels, they do move because, yeah, I might have to lay these down then. This one has a bottle and a toy in it, so I'll put those underneath the blanket. Like that, and then lay it down. So I think next I'll do the sets that come with a cot. I'll also add the other sets that I did a couple of weeks ago, those baby sets that I sorted out, but I just put them in the Grand Hotel for now. I'll put those in here too. So you've got the baby bath set. So I've put all the little pieces into the bath. The playpen. The pieces are just kind of in the middle, so if they fall out, they can't really go far. The baby jungle gym, which hopefully should fit. Yep, it does. And the nightlight nursery set. I put all the little pieces inside the bed. So this drawer is actually nearly full. The crib with mobile, which is this one here. The triplets care set. So what I've done with this set, as it hasn't got that many little pieces, is I've just put one of them, all the pieces in just in one of the beds there, and then just move the blanket into the next one along. And then we've just got the little high chairs. So yeah, I thought it'd be easier to have all kind of furniture and things like that all together, so then when I'm picking out furniture for a house, I can look through each drawer, choose a set from each, and then it'll be easier to do it like that rather than looking for a specific furniture set and then not knowing which house is in. So unless I've got a set that I've got that I really like to have in a certain house because I think it goes with the colour theme quite well or something like that, like maybe the sets I've got in the log cabin would stay in the log cabin because they look cosy and they look right for it. Other sets that are just kind of more, maybe generic, that are just more like a house set that could go with any house, then I'd keep that house empty, keep all my houses empty, and then when I'm using that house for a video, then furnish it with sets from each drawer, depending on who lives there and how many people and all that. So yeah, I think that's quite a cool idea. The baby double seesaw. I'm hoping it won't be too tall. This will probably be the last thing for this because I don't want to overfill it and then struggle to find things if they're all just kind of thrown in on top of each other. It looks like it might be too tall. Oh, just fits. That's lucky. So this drawer is, I'd say that's full now. Also, if any of the little bits do fall out of the cots that are in there, I wouldn't want them to get kind of mixed up and then I have to... Well, the idea of taking the photos is so I can look back if that does happen. But ideally, I want to keep them as tidy and not confusing as possible. So I reckon I have at least two drawers of baby sets. The Dingle's new arrival. So I'm not going to put the figures in, just the cots and the pieces. So I've got this one from the Dingle's new arrival. Just put it on the top there, that should be alright. And then in the next drawer down, start the third drawer and put the pieces from the new arrival set. I think this probably won't fit, it'll probably be too tall. Oh no, that one does. So the prams are too tall, but that isn't. So I'll put all the little pieces in there. I've put the little spoon and the little pot inside the bigger tub, so they'll stay safe. Sorry if you could hear a dog then, it sounds like there's a big dog outside. So I'm really enjoying making this series. It's very time consuming and it doesn't really look like I've done a lot yet, but I think in the long run, when it's all done and I've got all the furniture all sorted out in each tray, and I'll just be able to find something so easily rather than having a walk around the room. Is it out? Is it in a house? Is it in a house that's underneath the table? And then it gets really hard to find things when it's like that. So when it'll be a lot simpler, a lot easier, and it'll make my life easier when I'm making videos, hopefully. And yeah, I'm really interested to see kind of how it will all work once I've got it all tidied up in the boxes. I just need to remember to keep it tidy, really. So soon I'll probably do one of the figures, sorting out the cubes. But I might wait a bit longer to do that one. Probably next time I'll be carrying on with the baby sets. And yeah, some things I keep out, some things I want to put away, depending on what it is, really. But yeah, I think this is actually quite, it's really relaxing and it's nice to just tidy up. And I know it'll be really good when it's all done. But yeah, I'm really enjoying that. And yeah, I think also what I'd like is for my figures, I've got at the moment just one glass cabinet with four doors, so four separate bits that I put all of the figures in. I think kind of the ones that are maybe a bit different, like the special figures, like the ones in costumes, and also the blind bag babies with their, I'd like to keep the accessories with the baby they came with and then put maybe like a little display or something of those. So I need some kind of new unit for figures. So I have to kind of look into that a bit more and also work out what space I've got for a new unit as well. Because at the moment, it's not really. But I am working on clearing the space under the tables. Like you can see, those drawers in the corner, the wooden ones. I did have three of those. We've got rid of two of them. The idea is to get rid of all three. And yeah, so the third one, it's still got stuff in, so I just need to keep sorting through everything. Because I've got like old toys and loads of things that I'm just trying to sort out. And yeah, but hopefully it'll make it a lot easier when it's all done. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe. Bye.